Boys and girls, you know that from your experience here as students and part of our parish community, you know that respect and values and the connection of those two things to faith have great meaning in our lives. You know that in all our church buildings, you know that in our school building, we always have a papal flag, the flag of Vatican City in Rome, and we always have the American flag. And that's why, as Mrs. Farley and Mr. Carpenter said, it seems so strange that although we had beautiful flagpoles out in front of the building, we had no flags on them. And so we're grateful to Congresswoman Velazquez. Of course, we're grateful to Mrs. Farley, our own little American flag right here. But for the work of people like Mrs. Farley, who through the American Legion and the American Legion Auxiliary are people who always work to remind us of those who fight for our freedoms. Many of the people in our families have fought for this country. Maybe it's not only our own parents, but our grandparents and relatives. So my hope is that as we continue, when we see the American flag and the papal flag next to each other, we see that connection between God and country. Everything we have here is because not only do we want, as a people of faith, to educate young people, but to help us know the connection of faith and values and how anything is possible. Congresswoman Velazquez gave us such a beautiful example how with hard work, so much can be done. I would just add to that, that with faith and hard work, even more can be done. So God bless you on this special day. Thank you to all those who have helped us and those who will be singing, and especially to Mr. Smitty, who is so generous to us as our director of music. God bless you all, today and always.
Ah! Thank you, Mrs. Farley, for a great program. And now for some good news. You have to go back to class.
LOL.
So why don't we start exiting the 87th Street building to go to the, on my, my right or left, and then the young grades can exit back.
Stop it.